This video shows how to recover your local Windows 8 password using Reset Media. This video can be used to help you regain access to a computer if you have lost your password. If you have forgotten your local user account password used to sign into your Windows 8 computer, you can reset the password using Reset Media. To reset your password using Reset Media, you must have created a reset disk or USB flash drive. If you have not created Reset Media, you will need to use another method to recover your password. Note that using Reset Media only works to recover a local user password. Reset Media will not reset a Microsoft account password. Turn on your computer and try to sign into Windows. When you type in an incorrect password, a message displays saying that the username or password is incorrect. Click OK. The next screen may include a password hint. There will be an option to reset the password. Find your Reset Media and then insert your reset disk into the disk drive. Or insert your reset USB flash drive into a USB port. Click Reset Password. The password reset wizard will open on your computer. Click Next to continue with the password reset. Choose the reset media you are using from the drop-down menu. Click Next. Type in a new password and then type it in again to confirm the password. You may want to create a password hint to help you remember your password. Click Next when you are done. If the password reset was successful, click Finish. Use your new password to sign into Windows. You do not need to create new reset media for your new password. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/how-to-for-you.